Hello to my viewers around the globe. I'm Musa Yusuf Buhari. So in this video, I would like to discuss about diabetes mellitus and the types of diabetes mellitus. When we are talking about diabetes mellitus, we are referring to as a metabolic disorder that is characterized by inability of insulin to work properly so as to allow glucose to be absorbed by the cells to supply energy within the body. Diabetes can be type 1 diabetes or type 2 diabetes or gestational diabetes. Diabetes mostly contributes significantly to mortality rate and morbidity rate. When we say mortality rate or morbidity rate, we are referring to as the rate of the death that is taking place. It is as a result of diabetes that contribute to this death across the globe, or the rate of other disease factors. It arises as a result of the diabetes. That is why it increases the rate of morbidity and mortality rate. And diabetes is said to be type 1 because of it is insulin dependent diabetes. It is mostly juvenile onset. That means affecting children that are ranges within the age of less than 25 years of age. And it is said to be type 2 diabetes mellitus if it can affect the people that are within, that are above the age of 40 years old. And it is gestational diabetes when it affects the pregnant women. So it can be that the pregnant women have the history of diabetes before, or they may not have the history of the diabetes before. Both cases may affect the pregnant women. So if you are watching my video for the first time, like, share, and comment. So in the next video, we are going to talk of the causes of the diabetes mellitus and also complication of the diabetes.